everyone and welcome in this new video. Some days ago I received a really interesting question about how I deal with frustration when I can't do something, for instance. I think the biggest frustration I had to deal with was since I became a mother, because when you have a baby, especially at the first time, you really need arms. You really need arms. It was a day my baby was 4 months and I wanted to care her, to carry her, and I couldn't. It was the first time I really felt frustrated, because I think all the other times of my life I just accept the fact that yes, I need help and this is the way it is. And sometimes I give myself the right to be angry or to be sad. I accept those feelings. But with my baby and the fact I was her mother, it was more difficult to accept. So I had to call her father, so her father came to help me to take my baby. And when he gave me my baby, it was just like my baby just stopped crying. And we were both together and I was like, okay, you cannot take her. You cannot take her from her bed because she's very young. She's 4 months. She's very weak and you could hurt her. But now she is on you and she stopped screaming. She stopped crying because she feels that she is with her mother. And this was for me the just the proof that actually I just had to deal with some seconds and not with my entire world as a mother. This is really important for me because it helped me a lot, even in my everyday life, to just accept that, not because I cannot do something, that I have to define myself about this thing. I'm not a jester. I'm not just a jester. I am a human being. And if I cannot do something, I don't define myself as a zip. I cannot open or close a zip, for instance. But I don't define myself as a zip. I am a woman. And I can do many other things. And I can do it really good. And so this scene of my baby really helped me a lot of accepting that I am more than that for my baby. For my baby, I'm not just two hands. I was not at this time just the person who was going to take her up from her bed. I was the person who was going to breastfeed her, to take care of her, to carry her, to give her love. And this is a mother world. I define myself regarding my daughter as her mother, and I define myself regarding to my personality as a woman and not just as a person who is not able to close a zip. So this is how I deal with frustration. Who is famous today because he can open a bottle or a bowl or something very difficult to open? Nobody is famous for that. But who is famous because he's a wonderful person, or because he's a very good artist or something? This is really nice to focus on. This is why I would recommend you to not give too much importance to what is very, very insignificant as a human being, and just focus on what really matters. I hope you enjoyed this video and I see you very soon in another video. Bye bye.